Okay, so if you're asked to solve by graphing, because you will need to know this for your test, these are actually already written in slope-intercept form. If it's already in slope-intercept form, which is the form y equals mx plus b, then you can easily figure out m and b, right? So for the first one, what number is in front of x? What's the coefficient of x? Negative 1, right? The rise would be negative 1. And what would be the run? What can I divide any whole number by that doesn't change it?
1, 1.
Okay. What's the y-intercept?
1.
Positive 1. Easy? Second equation. What is the slope? M equals negative 2 over 1. Always put the whole number over 1 so that you can count your rise and your run. And what is the y-intercept?
What does b equal?
Positive 1 for this one. And then the y-intercept for the second one is positive 5. Okay, well, now that I have this information, I know the slope and the y-intercept of the first equation, and I know the slope and the y-intercept of the second equation, I have to put those on a graph. So let me draw a little four-quadrant grid here. Sorry. Where is your starting point always? This is my x-axis, and this is my y-axis. If I know the y-intercept, I know that the line hits that point. So for the first one, I'll make this blue. This is the first equation. Where does it intercept the y-axis? What's the y-intercept? So 1, right? That's your starting point. And then it has a slope of 1 over 1, but it's negative. So remember, I always tell you, draw on your paper, negative slopes go down, and positive slopes go up to the right. Because the slope, the number in front of x, is a negative. So you can just count 1 over 1. Go down 1 over 1. That's the next point. Down 1 over 1, because it's 1 over 1, right? The slope is 1 over 1, but it's negative, so it's going down to the right, so you can keep drawing it. I can extend it the other way, go up 1 and over 1, and then just connect your points. Okay, so let's do equation 2. I'll make it purple. Starting point, what's the y-intercept? Where does it start? Where does it intercept the y-axis? What number? 5. So here's 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 5. Is this a positive or a negative slope?
Negative.
So it has to go this way as well, right? So 2 over 1, rise over run, but you're going down. So go down 2, and then I have to go to the right because I know negative slopes go down to the right. Down 2 over 1. Down 2 over 1. I'm getting close to my point of intersection, it looks like. Down 2 over... Oh. There you go. That's where they intersect, right there. That's the point of intersection. What is it? Let's see the coordinate. What's the coordinate? 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3, negative 3.